The former head of the Winnebago County Republican Party is in jail. He's accused of beating up his wife's boyfriend. Eli Nicholas.